Straight to the land and know it. our ships, guys. Got a fight over here. 2K.
Where's the fight?
Western ships.
Western ships?
Yep.
Got him on radar 5k out. I'm just east of there.
We're up at 5k.
5k yep. Distance, no altitude. 5k
altitude is a fight. I think it's a fight. Yeah, there's one. Get him, venting guy. Whoops. Okay, Western turning towards Dover here from point 17 minutes north of LA Park. Coming in from the east. Look at coming in.
Are they low on the deck?
Yeah, just been tracking them. I've got some down low here, so I'm guessing they're there.
Yeah, I'm at 5,000, 4,000, and I don't see anything, so I'll dive it down.
Coming down low at 2 now, I'm sure it's fine.
I'm just north of Deal, still heading towards Health Guard.
Okay, heels on my right wing. Just off the coast.
Roger, it's on my left wing. I'm just inland. Oh, hold on. We've got something here. Hold on. Gotta climb.
Roger.
Something's heading north in the center. He didn't see me, whatever it is. Or maybe I need me already. I don't know. Black boat by the looking for him. Let's hold on. Oh, he's there. He is. No, I can't make him out. He's heading north towards East Church. Anyone on comms? East Church?
Head is the comms East trailer? Church.
Six gig.
Could be. Someone's comms trailing high.
Yeah, 6.5 right now.
You follow the comms trailer, it's your target.
Can't see him on the side of the comms trailer.
Something's gone really dirty color.
Okay, yeah, no, that's not me. I'm just going to fly. I'm still, probably even in the field. Oh, is it? Okay. Okay. And your elevation is 6?
7K over the...
7K.
Oh, okay. Two Spitfires. Looking up.
Drag him down if you have to.
Yeah, I've got virtually no counter.
Yeah. Okay, I'm south-east-west wheel, in a climb, looking up, I can't see anything, it's a bit damn sun.
Spitfire is contrary, just about the sun.
By the sun.
It's going up further, we've got loads of energy.
Okay. Tell me when you hit the top of your climb, or you at least your best estimate of his altitude.
7-4.
7-4. It's way above me.
Climbing. Ooh, it's up to me.
I don't see him yet.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, I'm pumped. Okay, give me an altitude. Is he following you?
6-5, yeah, he's dying. He's concentrating.
Okay. Heading down towards Deal. 7 now. 6-5. Don't see anything.
6-6. Over Deal. Head towards the ships. I see you.
Okay. Pulling up
behind
again.
Me.
I'm down to 5
Look
and a half.
12 o'clock.
My 12 o'clock.
Okay. Altitude spur. Raise it.
Yeah. high fit looking at a 109. Nope, two 109s. Take that back.
Where about? Oh.
That was a spinny dive.
Zooming up, zooming up, easy. Yeah.
This is getting lower and lower. Several one-on-nine.
No, there's still a high sit. He's heading down the coast, looking at a 109, just went by, just shot him.
All this is right over field.
Yep.
Over deal 5K, I see your contact.
What's the altitude of these spit?
Most are low. Take that guy, if you're running out of deal, take him east.
Yeah, that's me, I have a lift, Russell. My name is Lev.
What altitude are you guys at?
Copy.
They're quite low. Looks like about he's off 2.5.
I'm rolling in.
Yeah, I'm coming in from the south. Please pick climb.
Rival's climbing.
Okay, so spit
deep left, deep left.
Fires around the UK on the deal right now.
The fire lowest hit.
Lost my engine.
Big guns. left. I have somebody else very good on me.
Are you guys still near the deal?
Sure.
You're close to Mansa now.
Kind of all over the place, Jay.
Okay, well, just trying to head in all that way.
You guys buy out to the
marsh? Yep, we'll explore.
I'm flying over to the marsh.
Okay. Is that a hurricane?
I'm a good marksman, I wouldn't shoot yet.
Only if
there's still a fight going over deal. Actually, pictures are like a pretty level, but we have to stay.
Okay, east of the deal, that's Chris Piper on here at 3 o'clock.
I'll go over there once I'm done bombing the harbor.
Hey, Brian, are you on a Stuka?
Absolutely.
Nice. You know, I think a G50 and a Stuka would make a good team.
The Stuka is my version of the G50. Me and Max tear it up over there. We drive them crazy with these Stukas. All these Spitfire pilots getting pissed because they get shot down by Stukas.
Yeah, it's because they don't know how to deal with Stuka. They think they can do the quickie turn and then... That's it, you know, instead of going up and jumping down.
Yeah, you can meet me over at Whip Lodge if you want.
Oh, I'm already, like halfway across the channel.
I see something approaching Coquel, big left, low, about 1,000.
Kellum, are you over at Deal?